Greetings, Earthlings! Hello, citizens of planet Earth! Welcome to the planet Jupiter. Welcome to the planet Jupiter! One of the top 10 best alien planets. Did I say Jupiter? I meant Saturn, my favorite. Or better yet, how about Darwin 4? Okay. Sorry about that, folks. But it's true, I've been to Darwin 4. And in this video, we're gonna draw Phalion from Yo-Kai Watch. I've been waiting a long time to draw this character, cause, well, he's one of my favorite top 10 yokai. And believe me, he's one of the strongest and, well, one of the best yokai ever. One of the best yokai. Well, in the game, I saw him as a Krankenkai exclusive character. Boy, did I believe that. He told me. I always thought he was one of the main yokai that was sealed away in the Krankenkai years ago. Boy, was I a fool to believe that. Anyways, Phalion, or USO in Japanese standards, is one of the mysterious tribe yokai. When this toy alien inspirits someone, he makes them tell tantalizing lies. With a certain psych bleh! And believe me, this guy is one of my favorites. Who would have thought? How was I supposed to know he would tell lies? Okay, so, and anyways, when drawing Phalion, you must draw the little alien inside of his ship. Then you just draw the dome right here. There we go. Okay. There we go. Here's a fun fact for you. Alexa, what are aliens?
So far there has been no proof that alien life exists, but the universe is a very big place.
Glad you finally know that. Go. There we go. Second thought, I possibly should have done it this way. That way I would have done it better. Alexa, play Beautiful Sun by Bubble Guppies.
Sun, Beautiful Sun by the Bubble Guppies on Amazon Music.
There we go. And one more thing. One more thing about him. When he inspirits someone, he uses a magic bullhorn to make them lie. That's really odd. There we go. And there he is. That's how you draw a Phalion. Get ready, folks. Cause we're going to outer space! If I had the technology for it. Oh wait, I do! Thanks, Usapion! You're a good friend. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this alien adventure. I know I have. Anyways, I'll see you again soon. Until next time, blast off!